Edward Ryan Allison. Ryan's life was taken when he was involved in an alcohol-related auto accident on April 13, 2022. He left this earth at the age of 18 years.
Lillian Page Warwick. Lillian tragically passed away in an alcohol-related auto accident April
13, 2022. Taylor Sublett. Taylor Sublett was involved in a tragic alcohol-related auto accident on April 13, 2022. Alexis Moore. Alexis Nicole gained her angel wings at under 18 years old. Alexis was born on January 9, 2004 in Cleveland, Texas, and died April 13, 2022 in Cold Spring, Texas. Blake Ritchie. Blake was involved in an alcohol-related car accident on April 23, 2022. Scott Cody Linton Jr., 16, of Cold Spring, Texas. Best known by his family as Junior. Left us tragically too soon. Zoe Smith, 17 years old. Zoe's a victim of what can happen when alcohol is mixed with driving. On April 13, 2022, a choice was made that cost the life of Zoe.
9:59 a.m., 22nd, April
13, 2022. Where's the location of your emergency? Please help. There's been a car accident at the Coldspring-Oakhurst High School.
How many vehicles?
Two, I think.
Is anybody injured?
Yes, badly, please. Hurry.
Do you know how many people are injured?
No, ma'am.
Okay, I'll get everybody en route.
Steady. Cause I'm a little unsteady. Little unsteady.
You're me. And it is from my heart.
shit out of it, right?
And during any interview and questions by peace officers or attorneys representing the state. You have the right to remain silent. You are not required to make a statement, and any statement that you make can be used against you in court of law. You have the right to stop an interview or any questions at any time. You have the right to have an examining trial, and you have the right to request the appointment of a counsel if you cannot afford one. Do you understand these rights?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you a United States citizen?
Your Honor, due to Todd Dillon for the state, Your Honor, given the aggravating circumstances and the death of the other individual in this case, we're requesting that the court set a no bond at this time and be confined to the station of jail.
I agree with the recommendation, and so at this time, your bond is set at no bond and it will be held until you go to court at a later date. Would you like to request the appointment of an attorney at this time? Okay, I will notate that in your paperwork. That is it for this process.
Thank you, Your
Honor. You're welcome.
For a while, you just breathe that moment down.